Because you can find coffee shops like BLÉ and independent designers that are making new things, but mostly the signature characteristic of this place is finding antiques, secondhand items that are from the I don't know, very old, even old. Okay, I don't know if you can assimilate the size of these cups. This is, for instance, a face mask that covers half of my face. So you can see this is a big cup. Rubbing this is like a soup cup or like a pool. Big size.
croissant.
Yes, it's really fresh. The dough is beautiful. And I don't know if this the name. I'm from the Fano shop.
Hi, this is J&C Food Trackers and we are at BLÉ in Puerto Madero.
Ok, y por allá no, ¿no?
Yes, let's take a look at the menu.
So it's basically a croissant with cheese and white sauce, right? And I'm going to ask, I don't know if they have it, the chausson, apple chausson. I don't know what it is.
Todas son gratinadas con bechamel y con lo que cambia en cada una es el relleno.
Ay, discúlpame, no vimos la letra chica. ¿Preferís con jamón cocido y queso o con panceta crocante, huevo o espinaca mozzarella?
Yo te pido el café leche.
factura rellena de manzana.
Yes. But of course I asked for a cafe con leche, coffee with milk. And apple chausson, that is a pastry with apple. And Jay asked for a lemonade and a croissant with cheese, bacon. Coffee with milk, and this is the apple chausson. I am going to taste it and tell you if it is good. Croissant with melted cheese, sardo cheese, bacon, cheddar, and the lemonade. The sandwich is warm and the sweetness of the croissant with the saltiness of the bacon, you can feel the egg, the cheddar, it's very savory. Treated like this with cutlery. It is very delicious. The pastry, it's very special. I never tasted something like this. You feel the layers of pastry, very tender, melting in your mouth, like it's very delicious. But the only thing I could change, it is very... Thank you.
Thank you.